Here's the latest from Earth Now. This display shows the NOAA Climate Digest for August 2013. The Climate Digest summarizes noteworthy statistics for the month, season, and year. The average global land and ocean temperature for August tied with 2005 as the fourth warmest August since records began in 1880. Alaska saw its second warmest summer since records began in 1918, while Australia experienced the second highest average maximum temperature on record for both August and the winter season since records began in 1910. New Zealand also observed its warmest August and winter season since records began in 1909. Typhoon Trami brought heavy rainfall to the Philippines, Taiwan, and China, with maximum winds at 137 kilometers per hour. The major flooding brought 27.5 inches of rain to northern Taiwan. Trami was the 12th tropical cyclone to hit China during 2013. To date, the 2013 Asian Southwest monsoon season has brought India 110% of the 1951-2000 average rainfall. This was certainly not the case for Germany, which observed its driest summer since 2003, with just 79% of the 1981-2010 average rainfall. This real-time dataset is updated monthly and shows the global land and ocean temperature anomalies. Anomalies are simply departures from average. Blue colors indicate cooler than normal temperatures, whereas red colors indicate warmer than normal temperatures. White indicates near average conditions. First, we can see the deep blue colors over the eastern United States, as well as Far East Russia and parts of South Africa, indicating below average temperatures throughout August 2013. For the month of August 2013, there were no regions of the globe experiencing record cold. Red portions of the map highlight several regions around the world that experienced above average warmth. These areas include Australia, Northern South America, Western North America, Europe, and much of Eastern Asia. This real-time dataset shows sea surface temperature anomalies measured by NOAA satellites. Blue colors indicate cooler than normal ocean temperatures, whereas red indicates warmer than normal ocean temperatures. Notably, the August global ocean temperature tied with 1998, 2003, 2005, and 2009 as the record highest for August. Portions of the Barents Sea in the Arctic region, sections of the Western Pacific Ocean, as well as part of the southern central Indian Ocean had record warmth in August. Although ocean temperatures also hovered slightly above average in the eastern tropical Pacific, NOAA's Climate Prediction Center predicts that the neutral El Niño-La Niña conditions will continue through at least the Northern Hemisphere winter. Now, take a look at some of the ocean temperature differences around the world. This real-time dataset collected by microwave sensors on NOAA satellites shows snow and ice cover updated daily. Watch the progression of days and note the retreat and expansion of snowfall. The August sea ice extent for the Arctic was 15.7% below the 1981-2010 average. This makes it the sixth smallest ice extent in the 35-year record for the month of August. Finally, we'll move to Antarctica and discover that its sea ice extent for August was 4.5% above the 1981-2010 average, making it the largest August ice extent in the 35-year period of record. And that's your August 2013 Climate Digest. For more information, please visit the website shown at the end of this video.